The dream, man, the fucking dream, it's over, man. It was good, but it just... How did it turn into bad? I should have just played safe the second part. I just didn't know what to do, man. But I screwed up. That's what happened. Are you Mexican? Yes, I am Mexican. Magical feelings. That was really fast. That was really fast. We're gonna rename the dragon to Dragon Cabron. Don't have to, man. A little bit of time. I lost half second. This match will get red hot. Now go. I might have been fast. Like a Mario Maker in the... Do you enjoy the game? Is it well made? Yeah, I enjoy the game. It is really well made and it has a lot of replayable value, like going for more things. That's pretty nice. That was barely the cycle. Oh, so the other one is faster in the battles than this one. The fireballs is faster. The fireballs at the start is faster. That was a fucking freaking fast kill, I think. Yeah, that was very fast. 25, man. He was bad. That was fast. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that was fast. Nope. I was trying the skip, the freeze there. I should have not even tried. That's how I lose time there. Timer runs anytime you can use controls. Not really, like now it's gonna start running the timer there and I still haven't gained control of the character. Like there I cannot control. Ok. Okay, let's see if I can get the glitch, but honestly, I don't like going for the glitch. Okay, I might get the glitch. Yes! Barely got it. Barely got it. Dosnes Mania seemed like it ended so long ago when it was early this year. It is true, man. It feels like it was a long time ago and it was just in this year. That's how time passes, man. Chingas a tu madre. Okay, Princess Beach, man. Princess Beach! Pray for the good RNG. Puta madre! One fucking ball, man. Are you fucking kidding me? For that I lose like 10 seconds. Fuck you, bitch. That's why it's called Princess Beach, man. Stupid Princess Beach, man. The RNG was mierda and then the fucking guy. Princess Beach, man.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
No mames, that hit was bad. That was not good. Didn't make damage though. If you ever come back, we'll kill you. It's bad RNG when he takes out the heart. We don't want him to take out the heart. It doesn't matter if you skip the last form or not. What matters is the total amount of cycles you get in the levels, rather than if you skip a phase or not. Well, there is phases that you want to skip. Oh, that was bad. See, like, that was good, except that it turned into bad because of some shit. I was playing safe. Normally you spam the powers, but I was playing safe though. So it didn't screw me up. D-pad, I use the D-pad, hey Frosty. Bastard. Do my fingers get tired? No, they don't. No man, still the hardest game to speedrun is Battletoads. Okay, what? Oh, this is the honeybee. Fuck man. See, this is gonna turn into the last phase, unfortunately. It was still fast. Good morning, Destrozo. Okay, up, middle, Down, middle, fuck, man. It's three, it's three, okay. One, two, three. Oh, that hit! That fucking hit! That was bullshit hit! Please! Please tell me I hit him. Please tell me I hit him, though. I'm gonna play safe. Okay, here's where I take the fucking damage. That was bad. It's like 1 minute and 5 seconds, I think. That hit that I took, man, that cost me 10 seconds, man. Fuck, man. That stupid hit, man. I wanted to go to the front fast, but... Yeah, 29.40, that kind of sucks. Where? I don't know, honestly. I don't know my PV very well. No, that is bad RNG. I play safe though, and this was not good. Have any plan of co-op runs? I don't know if you can play online co-op, but I don't have plans for a co-op run at the moment. Chingas a tu madre. again. That was really bad RNG, man. Twice the fucking stupid guys. Twice the stupid dogs, man. I don't know if I think I blew it up by doing that. Had to play safe, man, because I got a hit kind of bad. The world record is 24-16. That must be another category, man. That must be another category, not this one. Thank you, the Frosty, for the good luck. That must be another category. It was one fucking hit away, man. That cost me a lot of time. Whatever, man. At least I didn't die, but that cost me a lot of time. That fucking one hit away, man. Fucking hit away. Thank you. pendejo, why the fuck did I do that, man? I'm a fucking idiot, man. That hit is gonna cost me time at the end. Whatever, man. Man, if it's a flock in the freaking devil, I will be so pissed. I will be so pissed, man. Didn't soft lock, that's cool. Okay, I think this is my first Deathless run. That was a really nice run. I think this is the second best run in the world so far. Love bot, do the glitch save time or is just easier? Is that second place?